Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Tonight we are playing Advanced Dungeons and Dragons Hillsfar. And we're messing with volume levels as usual. But hey, that's not what we're always doing. Now today I get special privileges because today is birthday eve. Joe has taken the babber up to bed and allowed me. Let me just set up the controls. I've totally forgotten how to do this. Ah, cool. We're working on that. Yeah, we're working. I wasn't sure. And allowed me the evening to myself, basically, to watch. What I like to do on my birthday eve is stay up late and watch a scary old horror movie. I know, it's dead cheesy, but I like it. I'm going to be doing a bit of that. But I thought before I did that, I'd ride the current character. Maybe I'll load a character to ride. Maybe I'll generate a character. You know what? I'm going to ride a current character. Makes life a bit easier, doesn't it? Yes, I thought I'd have a little play first. been enjoying the Advanced Dungeons and Dragons for the NES. Enjoying might be too strong a word in some cases, but that Dragon Strike one was awesome. I had a look at that. I think it's quite expensive. Don't think I'll be buying it. Bit of a shame. But hey. In case you're wondering what's going on here, these are my dogs, Charlie and Bailey. This is Charlie. This is Bailey. Hey, boo. Bailey likes to lick stuff. Actually, so does Charlie. Charlie usually likes to lick my balding head. Now, the reason I've been a bit uppity is because I've just been eating cheese on toast. Sneaky cheese on toast. Sneaky pre-birthday cheese on toast. I just fancied it. And I get to do what I want. Because this option is for games and it's the font in progress. It is honest. Use the loader character to ride Hillsfar option. I don't know. I see. It's saying do that. I'm already not overwhelmed by this. There are no game save notes. It's not even saying that. Let's just generate a character. Flipping heck. I'm going to generate a halfling. A female halfling. She's going to be a fighter thief. She's going to be chaotic neutral. Do you remember that? Chaotic neutral. And lawful good and all that. You don't see that nowadays. She's going to be called Charles Tuchel. No, she's not. She's going to be called One Go. Sorry, Charles. She didn't get the Tuchel mantle. Because this is One Go Short Play. And we play as One Go. Okay. Yeah, let's keep whatever that was. That roll of the dice. I did generate that character, didn't I? Have I got to generate like four characters? Okay, this time an elf. A male. And he's going to be a fighter. That's unusual for an elf, isn't it? He's going to be rubbish and fighting. And he's going to be true neutral. He's going to be called... Oh dear. I could call him Tuchel. Shall we call him Tuchel? Oh god, I missed the W. Where's the delete button? Oh, there it is. He was nearly called Chesh. I don't know how you spell Tuchel, I'm just making it up as I go along. This is a slow game. Still got a bit of that cough left. It's only when I talk. I don't know what Bailey Bushel... Yeah, let's give it a double out. I don't know what Bailey Bushel's up to. Do we want to keep him? Yes, we do. Saving character. Alright. Hit button. Can I just ride that character? Whatever ride means. Apparently I can't. Okay, let's have a gnome. A female gnome. This one can be a thief. And she is going to be lawful evil. She can be called... I will call you. And then he went for the poo. But I will call you puppet. Yeah, these two are a bit finickety around food, aren't you? Yes. Yes. Give me food, please, Dad. You're not getting any more food. Yes, we're keeping puppets. And shall I call one after you, Booshel? Or Booster. We call you Booster already, don't we? Okay. And I hope there's only four I've got to generate. Human, male. Oh. A cleric. Do clerics heal? I think they do. And this guy can be chaotic good. And he's called... Boo. Oh, this is tiring. Yes, okay, we're done. That clawing noise is our cat Rosie. Oh no, it's Ginny. You've met Ginny, I think, on a previous video. She's considering coming up and joining us. Okay, that's got to be it. Right, current character. Oh, games in progress. Use a load character. You may have made four characters and I only needed one. Mm-hmm. Apparently so. One go it is. Okay, that was fun, wasn't it? Just to illustrate what happens in our house. And I sat in my own chair. Something like this. Oh, close, move, close. You're currently at 24 hit points. You're at your campsite. Do you wish to enter? Of course I do. It'd be rude not to. Oh, no, I don't. I'm not back here again. No, I don't. Load the character, load the character. Get out of here. Ride, man, ride. No, no, out, away. Oh, hello. Okay, this got interesting. Check me out, I'm riding me character. So you go fast, you go slow. Oh, what's jump? What's jump? That was jump. That was close. I jump. Oh, God, the shades of Back to the Future 3. Except this is actually playable. You can see things coming. This is how I pictured NES games before I played on them. A sense of floatiness to the playability that you don't really get with other consoles. And no shadow on things, nothing grounded properly. I think I had the same impression of the Commodore 64. I don't know if it's just me, but games seem to be made that way on it. Like on the Spectrum, you never get a game that flowed that kind of float on the end. It was very smooth, but it felt floaty. I liked it though. Better than Back to the Future 3, I can tell you that. Okay, Hillsfar. Yeah, of course. Let's enter Hillsfar. Let's start a fight. Okay, your left side, stables. Oh, check me out. Oh, this is good. Oh, I see. Okay, so your right side. Is that my right? Is that my right? I don't know. Repeat quest clue, toggle sound on and off. I just want to get to a fight, to be honest. Just give us someone to fight. Haunted Mansion. Alright. It'd be rude not to. So what's going on? What's the flame thing? I seem to have a lockpick. All those little shapes. Help. This is confusing. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, that was a shame. I didn't quite get my head around that lockpick thing quickly enough. I don't think I'm going to bother with lockpicks again. No. Oh. Well, you open it. If it opens. Oh, God, I don't want to do that. I don't know how to. It's too late. You better hurry. It's too late. Oh, this is tiresome. I don't want to go into any houses, I just want to get out of this town and get to some fights. Really, no. No. You do not enter the in front of you haunted mansion. Good. Found nothing. Let's get out of here. No, I mean, let's get out of here. Can we get out of here? Toggle sound done enough. Oh, a healing potion. Probably got no money. Oh, I've got money. Okay. That was what we call an encounter we just had. I don't want to go into any haunted mansions. I don't want any more encounters. I want to get out of this stupid town. Oh, go on. You're doing that too. Tickets here for town. There's a tigress den. Not quite the broken drum, but it will do. Fighters Guild. North part of town. North side of the building. Okay. I see what they're saying. Go north. Listen to me. I really can't be bothered. Brag. Climb walls. Can I climb the walls? I probably shouldn't have done that. I've done it. I'm in the rafters. Not sure if I tossing the dickhead at you. You're the laughing stock of the tavern. You attempt to scale the walls, you've fallen. Suggesting you made a fool of yourself. You've climbed the rafters now. I don't want to do it again. Alright, okay. Pickpocket, let's do this. That's not really honest. Are you sure you want to? Yeah, why not? It's all good fun, innit? Oh, okay. Did I write there? Oh no, I don't want to pick the door. I'm really getting myself into trouble here, aren't I? I'm carousing, that's what I'm doing. I'm carousing. The wager will be 4 gold pieces. Yeah, let's do this. Can have a bruise. The elves on the table. 4 gold. Oh, what? I thought I was going to at least get a game out of that. See, what I feel is missing here is the fun aspect. The fun aspect seems to be missing. Oh, you got a nice little picture there. That's as colourful as this tavern gets. I don't seem to be able to escape it. Speak to the maid. Can I hit the select or something now? Speak to the maid. Buy a beverage. Buy a meal. Buy a meal. Complain to her. I just want to get out of here. I just want to get out. I want to go. Take me back to the world map where I can have a fight with something. Yes, that was the way out, to get thrown out. You just got to test the patience. I really don't want to go anywhere in this town. None of it's very fun. I want to get out of the town. I don't even want to go to the Fighters Guild. I'll be honest. Oh, fight. Yeah. Yes, okay, here we go. How do we fight? Lefty and left-handed orc. Oh, have that in the face. Take that in your orky teeth. Yeah, I'm having one of them. Ah, oh, little nosy. Those are bells. Oh, I see. I'm reading the dialogue and really I should be just smacking orc. Have that. And that. Yes, down you go. Sorry, got a bit carried again. You are the victor. Well done. Not victor. I'm Mongo. It's Quaff. Alright. Quaff, quaffy, quaff. Yeah, I'm feeling cocky. Yeah, check out the man, it's on. Nobody knows his name. I like him. This was the best bit of the game so far. Of that. Always good. Always better than the orc was. Oh, you didn't see that coming, did you? Or did you just headbutt me? He did. Can't have him. Have him. Yes, right in the gob. Yeah, I'm in the goblet. Go on, lad. Yes! And again. And again. Always taking a beating now, Gene. Oh, I'm just going to keep doing that. Maybe not. You saw that coming. Not that, though. This is good. Alright, this got a bit funny. It's not the best fighting mechanics. Yeah, but do I want to fight again? Oh, wow. I've been playing this game for 14 minutes. How did that happen? Alright, one more fight. Check out the lizard man. Oh, I want to see more of these monsters. Simple as they are. Oh, yeah. Right in the chops. Oh, that in your chops. Right in your lizard chops. Ooh. Quick right hook. And a swing of the tail. Right in the gob. He's going down now. You're going down, my friend. Ooh, yeah. Alright, this has got some charm to it. Yes! Okay, So we found the cool bit of this game. This is where the fun happens. It's all about the fighting. The whole adventure is not so cool. Okay, Morin, he's a knight I should probably fear. You're right, I do fear him. I'm not taking him on. I'm going to leave that there. That was Dungeons & Dragons, Advanced Dungeons & Dragons, Hillsfar on the NES. Started badly. Improved quite a lot in the fighting department. Makes me wonder what else this game's got. Thanks for watching.